Dear viewers, welcome to another amazing video of Health Shots. Do you know certain foods can make us gain so much weight that it becomes difficult to achieve our weight loss goals? Exercise can help, but you won't lose weight if you don't follow a healthy diet and avoid foods that sabotage your weight loss goals. Here are 15 foods you must stay away from to stay in shape. Number 1. Sugary beverages. Sugary beverages contain added sweeteners and sugar that don't help you much in losing weight, but make the journey far more complex. Avoid sugary beverages like carbonated soft drink, soda, energy drinks, sport drinks, fruit-flavored drinks, coffee drinks, sweetened tea, and vitamin-enhanced drinks. These drinks have no nutrients, and all they do is adding more calories to your body. A 500 ml soda bottle contains around 215 calories, so you get the idea, right? Number 2. Potato chips. Potato chips are packed with calories, and given their munchiness, you can easily overeat. French fries and potato chips are linked with weight gain. Research revealed that one serving of potato chips can amplify your chances of becoming obese more than any other food. Do you know 100 grams of potato chips contain approximately 536 calories? In addition, no matter if you eat fried, baked, or roasted potato chips, these can become a cause of cancer. Let's talk about the third food you should avoid, but before that, subscribe to our channel if you want more videos on how to lose weight easily. Number 3. Processed meat. Processed meat is packed with all those ingredients that make you gain more weight. They are high in fats, which can promote insulin resistance. Moreover, to process, meat is cooked in high heat, which can cause cancer and makes us vulnerable to several other severe diseases, obesity being one of them. So please avoid eating processed meat such as hot dog, bacon, cold cut, ham, etc. if you intend to stay healthy and fit. Number 4. White rice. Although flavorful and a staple item in Asian cuisine, white rice is not a good option to lose weight, as they are rich in carbohydrates. Overeating white rice will increase the risk of metabolic syndrome and diabetes, but the worst of them all is that you may get the stubborn belly fat. It would be best to avoid white rice to ensure having a balanced diet and keeping carbs away. Number 5. Sugary cereals. If you want to stay healthy, stay away from anything that says sugary. Sugary cereals are rich in added sugar, just like sugary beverages. They will increase the risk of diabetes, heart disease, and obesity. When 41.4% of a cereal is sugar, you can have an idea how much would be at stake health-wise when you eat these cereals. We are not saying that you should stop eating cereals altogether. Cereals are fine as long as these are sugar-free. Number 6. Diet soda. Some people include diet soda in their weight loss regime, considering that these have no calories. That's just half the truth. Research suggests that despite having zero calories, diet soda may not be helpful in your weight loss diet as they are packed with artificial sweeteners. If you drink too much, you might increase the chance of metabolic syndrome and obesity. Avoid drinking diet soda, and if you cannot avoid it entirely, keep the consumption low. Number 7. French fries. French fries, just like potato chips, contain a high amount of calories. In addition to that, these are high on sodium and trans fat, which twofold the chances of obesity, diabetes, heart diseases, hypertension, and much more. Studies have concluded that French fries can raise cholesterol levels. Furthermore, eating French fries can cause a spike in your insulin levels. And 100 grams of French fries can contain 312 calories. That's not what you want, do you? Number 8. Red meat. Recent studies have shown that red meat is as dangerous in gaining weight as sugar. Red meat can also increase the risk of diabetes and heart disease. What's interesting about red meat is that they are so high in fat, once you eat them, it takes too long for it to get digested and the food proportion becomes difficult to eliminate from our bodies. If you're planning on losing weight, keep red meat consumption at its lowest. Number 9. Whipped cream. Whipped cream is rich in calories, and even though it offers healthy promoting minerals and vitamins, it can affect your weight loss goals. Given its high calorie count, whipped cream can increase the risk of obesity. Moreover, 100 grams of whipped cream contains around 326 calories, which is a lot. Number 10. Chocolate bars. Chocolate bars, although taste good and boost our energy levels, but that's not worth it, given its high calorie count. An average chocolate bar can have about 600 calories. If you overeat chocolate, you will gain weight and make yourself vulnerable to risk of cardiovascular diseases. Chocolate bars contain added sugar, milk, and other high-calorie ingredients, so avoid them if you want to lose weight. Number 11. Peanut butter. Peanut butter contains several key nutrients like minerals and vitamins and healthy fats. but peanut butter is rich in calories, and you might consume more than your body requires. You should not consume more than 2 tablespoons of peanut butter, as 1 tablespoon contains 52 calories. Number 12. Fresh fruit juice. Drinking fresh fruit juice is deemed beneficial for health, and there is no doubt about that. But usually, fruit juices are rich in calories and sugar. If you drink fresh fruit juice daily, you are consuming more than required calories, resulting in belly fat and obesity. Lemon juice is a better idea, as it can control your calorie intake fairly well. Also, eating a whole fruit is way better than drinking the juice. Number 13. Fried chicken. Fried chicken, which is one of the hot favorite food for masses worldwide, is also one of the highest calorie food on this list. A bucket of fried chicken can contain up to 390 calories. Also, fried chicken has saturated fat, sodium and cholesterol. When combined with french fries, all you will get is obesity and heart disease. Number 14. Ice cream. Ice cream contains calcium and protein. The sweet, cold, creamy and mouth-watering dessert is although tasteful, but is rich in calories and sugar. The worst thing about ice cream is that overeating is unavoidable, which results in making you consume more calories than usual. Try to avoid it or eat in moderation if you want to keep yourself fit. Number 15. Crackers. Just like potato chips, crackers are also rich in calories and contain added salts, fats and sugar. As they are a type of processed food, you get unnecessarily high amount of sodium and fats. Processed food is high in refined carbohydrates and has little to no protein, vitamins, fiber and other essential nutrients, and they increase the chance of obesity more than anything else. Watch this video if you want to know how you can lose your weight while sleeping. So which of these foods is a part of your regular diet? Let us know in the comment section below. And don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button and press the bell icon to stay connected with us.